Good morning students, welcome back in my lecture series. Today I am going to discuss some points from your unit 2 like step aerobics, requirement of aerobic equipment and appropriate aerobics gear. So first start with introduction. Step aerobics is a form of aerobic exercise that is performed by making use of step platform. It was introduced in 1989 by professional gymnast Jean Miller as a part of aerobic exercises and still in practice in gyms and health clubs. Step aerobics are an intense workout, so there must be a proper guidance to perform this workout, and the guidance should be given by the instructor. Step aerobics use step benches for training. It encompasses the learning of basic body shaping steps and exercises. It is also include gradual rise of functional skills level and shaping and tightening of the muscle culture. There are various characteristics of step aerobics. Some choreographies are more demanding than the others, and they are motivated by music, which makes step aerobics so popular. Step aerobics is a type of intensive conditional training which uses choreography and is based on many recurrences. If used correctly, step aerobics cannot cause joint injury. There are some myths that if you are performing continuously step aerobics, तो आपकी शायद जॉइंट पे या फिर आपके लेग में, लोअर बॉडी में पेन होना स्टार्ट हो जाता है. बट ऐसा नहीं है. इफ़ यू यूज़ करेक्टली ईच एंड एवरी एक्सरसाइज, एवरी स्टेप, तो यू विल नॉट गेट एनी इंजरी और एनी बॉडी पेन. द ट्रेनर हैज़ टू टीच द एक्सरसाइजेस और टू टीच द एक्सरसाइजर हाउ टू कोऑर्डिनेट द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ प्रैक्टिस विद इन देयर कैपेबिलिटीज, विद इन योर इंटेंसिटी. स्टेप एरोबिक्स इज परफॉर्म विद फास्ट और रिदमिक म्यूजिक. The pronounced formation and muscle endurance are achieved by the so-called new body steps, which burdens both hand and legs. So this definition is, it is a set of rhythmic exercise which is performed on the stepper or box as a multi-directional movements up and down from moderate to high intensity on a musical beats or 16 count called step aerobics. So it usually consists of set of choreographed movements performed on the step platform. It is done to work the lower body. There are many types of moves in the step aerobics, like forward and backward, to left and right, diagonal, forward and backward, square type or triangle type. So if you are going to perform step aerobics, you need to follow some basic principles, some basic rules. For the step aerobics, the first principle is you need to bring your foot flat up and center on the board or stepper to avoid board instability. Slight lean forward to the waist. Don't hang heel off the board to avoid straining the acyl tendon. Lower toes to the floor first, then heel when coming off or coming back to the ground from the board to absorb shock. Keep within 12 inches of board when coming to the floor except during lunges. Keep hands on waist until comfortable with leg movements when learning coordination, jab aap initial stage mein hain. Keep heel off the floor when doing lunges. Keep weight on the ball of the foot. Lean from the ankle, not the hip. Keep abdominal tight to improve muscle tone and balance. Continue breathing, never hold the breath. Knee should be soft and locked to the provide shock absorption and reduce back strain. So there are many steps in step aerobics. So first we'll start with the V step. For that you need to take some stance in front of the bench or in front of the stepper. Center in front of the bench like a basic but step wide on the bench. Count breakdown like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step up on the bench with leading foot as wide as possible. Leading foot, so you can start with the right foot. Step up on the bench with the other foot as wide as possible, means your left foot. Step down backwards to the floor with the lead foot, the first foot, again back. Step down backward to the floor with the left foot, the second foot, again back. You need to note that feet should be together on the floor and the feet should be apart on the bench while you are performing the V step. So you can see the video of V step in the next slide.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Now similarly, like V shape, again the next step is Z step. You take the position, take the stance, center in front of the bench, step across the bench of diagonally and across the floor to the from to form the letter Z like this. Start counting, then step onto the left side of bench with left foot, step up with the right foot next to the left, step to the right side of the bench with the right foot, step to the right side of the bench with the left foot, step back diagonally to the ground with the left foot, step back diagonally to the ground with the right foot, step on the floor to the right with the right foot, step on the floor to the right with the left foot. Remember again, when left foot lead, count 3 to 8 for the letter Z, and you need to form the letter Z. You can see the exact moment in the next video. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4. Then again is the next X step. Again you need to take start position, straddling the bench, start from a straddle position at one end of the bench, counting start. Step up to center of bench with right foot, step up to center of bench with the left foot. Remember again, you have to make the X here. Step down and forward with the right foot to the floor on the right side of the bench, step down and forward with the left foot to the floor on the left side of the bench, step again backward to the center of the bench with the right foot, step up and backward to the center of the bench with the left foot, step down and backward with the right foot to the floor on the right side of the bench, step down and backward with the left foot to the floor on the left side of the bench. You can see the exact video in the next slide. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So now we'll discuss some benefits and advantage of step aerobics. Means are the people who are indulging in step aerobics workout, what are the benefits they will get, or what are the advantage they will get if they are indulging in step aerobics workout. So step aerobics has all the benefits of a high intensity cardio workout without putting stress on your joint. It improves overall fitness by building strength, reducing fat and boosting your cardiovascular health. It also burns calories, making it an ideal way to maintain your target body weight. So there are some advantages of step aerobics. The first start with, it is excellent way to improve your cardiovascular fitness or cardiovascular health. Several studies have shown that engaging in 1 hour step aerobics is roughly equal to running 7 miles. We don't mean jogging 7 miles or slow running. We mean running 7 miles at a very fast pace. Step aerobics is a fantastic way to get both your lungs and your heart to work at an increased rate. It is a greater way to strengthen your leg muscles and your bones. Step aerobics is a weight bearing exercise, the type of exercise which is best for increasing bone mass and bone density. It is also helped to improve your bone strength. Another advantage or benefit of step aerobics is it is one of the best exercise for the weight loss. One of the biggest benefit that you get you can get from doing step aerobics that it will help to lose your tone of weight. Since step aerobic is a form of cardiovascular exercise and weight bearing exercise, the number of calories that you burn with a good routine is outstanding. Step aerobics burn a lot of calories, thus keeping them off your belly and waistline. Plus, if you burn more calories than you consume, you will also burn off existing fat. It is shown that a 45-minute workout of step aerobics can help you burn off up to 450 calories. Keeping in mind that the number of calories burned from step aerobics does depend on the intensity of your routine. But even a simple routine can burn several hundred calories. Another advantage, if you are indulging step aerobics workout, your metabolic rate will improve, your metabolic rate will increase slowly, your metabolism function by producing protein which break down fat in your body. These protein break down both the calories that you ingest as well as the fat which is already stored in your body. It is flexible and versatile in nature, easy to execute anywhere. You need only step up and you can perform many exercise, variety of exercise on a small area, on a small park, on a home or gym or health club. Step aerobics also very versatile because you can do it virtually anywhere. The final benefit of step aerobics that we want to talk about has to do with the fact that it is a versatile. Beginners can go slow and not have the stepping level up to high, or fitness expert can go full speed and elevate the stepping platform as high as possible. It can be done in your home, at gym or a sidewalk or in a park as well. So these are the benefits of step aerobics. Now moving towards the requirement of equipment in step aerobics. So there are many equipment required in step aerobics, just we'll cover one by one. So first start with the weight dumbbells. So in detail we will discuss in the weight aerobics, but here I'll give you some idea. In step aerobics you can use the rubber kind of dumbbells, and the weight of the dumbbell is 1 kg, 2 kg, 2.5 kg, 3 kg and 5 kg. The second requirement of step aerobics is a stepper. The aerobics bench its height is 110 cm in length, and the height can be adjusted to 15 to 20 or 25 cm. A beginner should start with a 4 inch, then later on she can improve the 8 inch. मैक्सिमम शी कैन डू और स्किलफुल है बहुत ज़्यादा, तो 10 और 12 इंचिस में वर्कआउट करते हैं तो बहुत अच्छी इंप्रूवमेंट आती है. स्टेपिंग अप डाउन ओवर द बेंच कंबाइंड इनटू लॉजिकल एंड इंटरेस्टिंग सेट्स अकम्पनीड बाय म्यूजिक एंड अप्रोप्रिएट टू ऑल एक्सरसाइजेस रिगार्डिंग ऑफ देयर जेंडर, एज और फिजिकल रेडीनेस. हाइट कैन बी एडजस्टेड एज आई टोल्ड यू 4, 8 और 10 inches. द सेकेंड रिक्वायरमेंट, दीज डेज पीपल आर यूजिंग स्विस बॉल एंड मेडिसिन बॉल ड्यूरिंग देयर वर्कआउट टू परफॉर्मिंग द cardiovascular endurance, cardiovascular aerobics workout. The third requirement is a yoga mats. Floor exercise help the vigor training and toning. The opportunities are endless with our floor mats. They are fantastic of yoga and plate besides general fitness use of ab work and stretching. So many research already revealed that if you are performing exercise on barefoot on the normal ground, you will not get that much improvement. But if you are performing exercise on the mat or some kind of floor वहाँ पर है, तो आपके ऊपर बहुत जल्दी improvement आने के chances बढ़ जाते हैं. तो yoga mat is one of the kind of that floor. The next equipment is the fitness band. एक तरीके से आपका ये mobile gym है, because after that band you will get all the information about you. आप अपने आप कितनी calorie आपने consume करी, कितना distance आपने cover किया, कितने पेज से आपने कवर किया, आपकी हार्ट रेट, सब कुछ ये फिटनेस बैंड बता देता है. और इसके अकॉर्डिंग आप अपना प्रोग्राम डिजाइन कर लेते हैं और उसके अकॉर्डिंग अपना प्रोग्राम मॉडिफाई भी कर लेते हैं. द नेक्स्ट रिक्वायरमेंट इज टोनिंग बार. द टोनिंग बार कंसिस्ट इन वेट एक्सरसाइज बार मेड आउट ऑफ स्टील्स एंड आर इंक्लोज इन अ डेंस फॉर्म ऑफ कॉम्बोडियस एंड सिक्योर ग्रिप. दे कैन बी मैनिपुलेटेड इन फिटनेस एंड एरोबिक एज वेल योगा एंड प्लाटे. दे आर फंटेस्टिक फॉर स्ट्रेंथनिंग, कंडीशनिंग एंड फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी ट्रेनिंग. Another requirement is TheraBand, exercise band and resistance band. These requirements are applicable for the floor aerobics, step aerobics and the weight aerobics. So TheraBand, exercise band and resistance band also using for the cardio workout. The next requirement is the weight. Many people I have seen that they are carrying the weight in their ankle, their wrist, and they are performing the cardiovascular exercise. The next requirement, the equipment related to your aqua aerobics. So first start with the water noodles. It is a popular toy or popular exercise product. The water noodles has a variety of uses because they are slim, lightweight, flexible, and made of foam. This noodle can be used as a floatant device for new or just layman swimmers or layman aerobics individual. Also used in water jogging, those who are just start aqua aerobics या फिर जिनका बहुत ज़्यादा weight है वो पानी में walk भी नहीं कर सकते हैं या jog भी नहीं कर सकते हैं, तो वहाँ पर water noodle की help से वो पानी के अंदर walk कर सकते हैं, resistance के against walk कर सकते हैं with the help of water noodle. The second equipment in, for the aqua aerobics is aqua dumbbells. ये बिल्कुल foam की तरह बने होते हैं, weight नहीं होता बाकी dumbbells की तरह, लेकिन ये foam पानी में भीगने के बाद as a resistance, as a weight का काम करते हैं, तो ये भी strength training के लिए use होता है aqua aerobics में. Then water ball भी बिल्कुल foam की तरह बना होता है और उसके साथ में exercise की आती है, resistance के against में exercise की आती है. The next one is weight cuff. So वेट काफ ये भी आप फॉर्म से ही बना हुआ है, एग्जैक्टली लाइक द नेम सजेस्ट दीज काफ आर मेड फॉर यूज ड्यूरिंग एक्विटी एक्सरसाइज थ्रू योर बॉडी स्टिल हैज द बेनिफिट ऑफ बॉयंसी एंड पेन फ्री जॉइंट्स मूवमेंट दिस काफ अलाउ यू टू एड ए लिटिल चैलेंज टू योर रूटीन. द नेक्स्ट वन इज किकबोर्ड. किकबोर्ड बिल्कुल वाटर नूडल की तरह ही है, इसमें भी आप बहुत सारी मूवमेंट कर सकते हैं, मच लाइक वाटर नूडल किकबोर्ड आर एक्सेलेंट फॉर न्यू इंडिविजुअल इन एक्वा एरोबिक्स. Additional, a kickboard allow those with weak upper body strength to get in a aerobic workout by aqua aerobic exercise and holding the kickboard. जो बिल्कुल नए हैं जिनकी upper body की strength बहुत weak है, वो with help of kickboard बहुत सारी exercise workout कर सकते हैं. The second last is water shoes. बहुत लोग ऐसे होते हैं जिनको पानी में barefoot exercise करना पसंद नहीं होता है या फिर उनको slippery होने का डर होता है, तो ये water shoes आपको grip provide कराते हैं, आपको वहाँ पर एक अच्छा फ्रिक्शन प्रोवाइड कराते हैं और आप आसानी से पानी में एक्सरसाइज वर्कआउट कर पाते हैं, वॉक भी कर पाते हैं. द लास्ट वन इज वेब वाटर ग्लव्स. द वेबिंग बिटवीन द फिंगर्स इन दीज ग्लव्स अलाउज इंडिविजुअल टू गेट मोर सरफेस एरिया वाइल एरोबिक एक्सरसाइज मेकिंग दिस एन एक्सीलेंट चॉइस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज इक्विपमेंट. So the next topic is your appropriate gear in aerobics. There are many appropriate gears which can use during your aerobics workout. So start with a heart rate monitor. A heart rate monitor is a device that permits a user to evaluate his or her heart rate in real time. Generally, it consists of two elements, a chest strap, transmitter, and a wrist receiver, which commonly double as well as a watch. Strapless heart rate monitor are accessible as well, but lack some of the functionality of the original design. Recent model besides evaluate heart rate variability to assess user's fitness. The second appropriate gear is your outfit, your dress, your cloth, and which is very very important because you have to select particular cloth according to the weather condition or according to the your routine or your workout plan. So first of all, the aerobic cloth that you are select to wear to carry out your aerobic session, it should be loose fit so that there is adequate provision for free flow of air. The crucial point is that you should have a feeling of pleasure in the cloth you are wearing. If you attire tight fit clothes, your body movement is likely to get restricted, making your exercising ineffective. It is convenient to wear light color clothing in summer season as it pulls heat and also it offers a cool feeling to beat the searching heat. It is advisable to have some sort of the hat or cap cover the head when in summer period or the time of chilly winds so that you can cope up with a better with the climate condition. You should reject wearing plastic or rubberized clothing by reason of such clothes are probably to cause a rise of in your body temperature which can be unsafe. The clothing layer touching of your skin should be humidity absorbed. T-shirts or sweatshirt teammate with tights or drawstring pants are useful as the appropriate clothing for aerobics workout. You need to again very careful about your undergarments and your sports bra. So have proper clothing and enjoy your aerobics workout session. You need to be very particular about your outfit and your cloth for the aerobics workout. The second appropriate gear is your shoes, which is very, very important. Still, there is no recommended shoes for the aerobic exercise. अभी तक किसी ने ये recommend नहीं किया है कि aerobic exercise के लिए ये वाला shoes होना चाहिए या ये वाला shoes होना चाहिए. But the shoes should be lightweight, comfortable for yourself, non-slippery, क्योंकि आपने floor पे exercise करनी है, वो slip ना हो. और बहुत सारे लोगों ने सजेस्ट किया है कि क्रॉस ट्रेनर जो आजकल मार्केट में अवेलेबल है, वो काफ़ी हद तक आप उनको पहनकर वर्कआउट कर सकते हैं, अनटिल एंड अनलेस वो स्लिपरी ना हो और वो लूज ना हो आपके पैर में, क्योंकि आपका फुट बहुत बहुत कुछ मैटर करता है आपके एरोबिक्स वर्कआउट में. इंजरीज ड्यूरिंग द एक्सरसाइज अफेक्ट द हेल्थ एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ द लाइफ ऑफ मिलियंस. पीरियोडिक एक्सरसाइज इज वाइटल फॉर good health and fitness. The foot, ankle and lower extremity are crucial health and overall health and the well-being. So proper shoes are very important during the practice of the aerobic exercise. Aerobic and step aerobics activity are between the most taxing activity, so choose for explicit aerobic shoes with the uncompromised shock absorption and support. So next appropriate gear is swimsuit and goggles. वाटर गॉगल्स. नॉर्मली जब आप एक्वा एरोबिक्स करते हैं तो आपका 80% बॉडी जो है वो पानी के अंदर होता है, आपका ये वाला पार्ट पानी के बाहर रहता है. तो नॉर्मली पीपल डोंट यूज दैट वाटर गॉगल्स और स्विम सूट, बस दे आर जस्ट इन्वॉल्विंग इन द वर्कआउट इन द वाटर. लेकिन कुछ कंडीशन में जहाँ पर कुछ लोगों को पानी से थोड़ी सी एलर्जी होती है, वो केमिकल से एलर्जी होती है आँखों में, तो वहाँ पर वो अपना ये वाटर गॉगल्स और स्विम सूट कैरी कर सकते हैं और पहनते भी हैं इनको. द लास्ट अप्रोप्रिएट गियर तो नहीं कह सकते इसको, लेकिन हाँ ये एसेंशियल है, आपके पास वाटर बॉटल होना चाहिए जब आप एरोबिक्स वर्कआउट करने जाएं, आपका खुद का टॉवल होना चाहिए. बहुत सारे मार्केट में बैंड्स अवेलेबल हैं जो आपके स्वेटिंग को एब्जॉर्ब कर लेते हैं. वाटर बॉटल ध्यान रखना चाहिए कि आजकल जो मार्केट में वाटर बॉटल्स आ रहे हैं उनमें जो पॉइंट है वो इस तरह का बॉटल लेना, ताकि आप जब पानी आप पिए तो सीधा आपकी बॉडी में वो ट्रांसफ़र हो. बड़े वाले कप वाला बॉटल आप अवॉइड करें. टावल्स भी आप छोटे से छोटा रखें या नॉर्मल टावल्स रखें, बहुत बड़ा टावल्स ना रखें, और हमेशा वर्कआउट के बाद अपने आप को रिफ्रेश करें. ये प्रोग्राम मैंने एक डिज़ाइन किया है लाइक फ्लोर एरोबिक्स, यू नीड टू जस्ट गो थ्रू विद दैट. 30 to 45 minutes वर्कआउट कैन बी गुड फॉर द स्टेप एरोबिक्स, स्टार्टिंग विद द वार्मिंग अप, बिगिन विद वाइड स्टैंड्स, डीप ब्रेथ एंड ऑक्सीडेटेड ब्लड, मार्च इन प्लेस, साइड स्टेप एंड ग्रैपविन. Include wide stance toe trapping with reach out and up. Extend reach across the center line of the body. Transition from reaching across the reach up and each side. Stretch calf, hamstring and statistically your body, complete body. Shin or aapka dynamic flex, aap pura body ko stretch karenge. Then you have to move toward your general techniques. Step up with the whole foot, flat on the board. Step off board the to floor with a toe or then to heel. Slight lean forward to the waist. Heel stays off floor during the lunges. And again after follow all the warming up and the general techniques, you can go with certain steps like tap, tap up, A steps, K step, L step, X step, Z step, jo aapne video mein dekhe abhi, turn step, across the top, knee up, kick up, split basic and around the world. These exercises you can perform on a 16 count with at least 3 set. तभी इनकी इंप्रूवमेंट आपकी बॉडी में दिखेगी. द इंटेंसिटी मस्ट बी मॉडरेट टू हाई. और जो म्यूजिक आप यू चूज करेंगे थोड़ा सा फास्ट और रिदमिक रखेंगे तो आप अच्छे से कर पाएंगे. आफ्टर कंप्लीट द वर्कआउट अगेन यू हैव टू गो फॉर द कूलिंग डाउन एटलीस्ट 5 to 10 minutes. कूलिंग डाउन में भी आप या तो स्ट्रेचिंग करें या आप बैठ कर कुछ योगा आसन करें, स्लाइड करें, अपना पूरे बॉडी को थोड़ा और खोलें ताकि आपकी फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी इंप्रूव हो और अगले दिन के लिए आप अपनी बॉडी को दोबारा से रिफ्रेश कर सकें, अपने मसल्स को आप नॉर्मल कर सकें. So that's all for the day. If you have these are the references. If you have any doubt, you can ask the question from the comment box. Thank you. All the best.